These people are waiting for the next boat to come for them to be able to be transported across the river. This is despite the fact that some of their neighbors lost their lives less than a week ago trying to do the same. With no other way to get to this side, they wait their turn. Soon enough, the boat comes. While some men are rowing, one is busy pouring water out of the boat, water that can easily capsize the small vessel. As soon as they get to the shore, the boat finds a queue of people who have been eagerly waiting to get to the other side. Far too many people enter the boat, squeezing to accommodate more. On top of that, bicycles are also added to the mix.
Nimeelezwa ya kwamba kila siku zaidi ya watu 1,000 huvuka huu mto. Hiyo ni kumaanisha ya kwamba ndani ya mwaka mmoja zaidi ya watu 1,300 karibu 1,400 wanavuka. Unajiuliza fikira za mtu ziko wapi wakati umewacha watu 1,400 ambao kila siku wanatembea maisha yao yakiwa kwa hatari.
President Uhuru Kenyatta visited the site where the incident took place and also where a proposed Sigiri Bridge is to be built. He pledged to work together with the county government of Busia to provide a safer passageway for people crossing the river.
Lazima watafute njia ya kufanya emergency procurement. Daraja hiyo ianzishwe as soon as possible. Na mimi nasema mbele ya mwaka huu uishe, mimi nataka kuja kuweka huo msingi mimi mwenyewe.
The president also gave 100,000 to each family that lost a life and came with foodstuffs for all the families affected by the tragedy.
I want us as a people of this constituency, of this county, of this country, I want us to go far. And for us to go far, we have to work together.
Uhuru Kenyatta has pledged to provide life vests to prevent drowning if the vessel capsizes. Uhuru has made it clear that the reason behind this visit was not political. He was here in his capacity as the president of every single citizen in Kenya. His message was, if you want to walk far, you must walk with others. Ivan Wegai, NTV, Budalangi, Busia County.